Hello, everybody.
Mr. President, question. Mr. President, just curious. Say you won the election, and then for some insane reason, you were forced to run again just 5 days later. Would you consider that fair?
Mr. President, would it be possible for Congress to enact a law where no American citizen is allowed to exit their home without a paper bag placed over their hideously ugly heads?
Mr. President, I have a question for you, fella. I've got a birth certificate that says I was born in this country. You don't need to look at it, because as you can tell from my accent, I was born in the great city of Cleveland. Does this mean I can also run for president?
Mr. President.
Those are absolutely aspirations we support.
Thank you, guys. That was pretty good.